So hey, this is Maxwell Pratt with Diamond Creative. Just want to share with you guys we're out here communicating the skill set that is and the mindset that is required in order to achieve diamond status in your life and everywhere that you actually are dealing with. So first of all, you're going to see how it's firsthand done on the court. So enjoy.
I'm gonna get you out.
Representing.
I'm Oh. okay? You get what I mean? Yeah.
Ouais,
j'aime comme ça. Yeah, ou quand même. Ou quand même, imagine là. C'est comme ça, pas les. Ouais, merci.
I kid you not, no matter how many times the people know that this time is sacred, this is transformation time, they'll still call.
Nobody can take me.
it got tired.
one is sleeping, nearly sleeping, not the keeping. I'm bringing the rude awakening, promoting this city. The music causing my agony, the struggle's making money. I struggle to feed my family, finally writing back to my father, trying to provide a better life for my daughters. They don't bother to recognize my talent when they see something. They don't see blood, none, just a bunch of what I see before me. Run, finally breathing on this deported by God's patience. Spreading the wall of flame with these metaphors in our hands. Where the heck is my chance to show what I'm saying? Just 10
God. All right, family. Yes, 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 yes. What's going on? Let's go ahead. And you met my co-coach, Ms. J. Say hi to my family here.
Hello.
Hey, Facebook family. So what we're doing right now is what it really takes to go the distance. It takes more than you think. It takes a lot more than you think. What I got from this game is the fact that first thing is interrupt the pattern that typically leads to no success and willing to go that extra mile. So by me doing this right now with Sister J is actually interrupting the pattern that we typically move on to. So I'm glad that you're enjoying this. We're going to keep on putting a good thing for you, okay? It's not easy, especially when you're pushing the numbers, all right? All right, enjoy the tunes. And please share this. Share this, like, put all the stuff you got on this, okay? My sister's an assassin. She makes the shots from everywhere.
Francisco members, your chance to actually be here. It's the most important election of our lifetime. And yes, we say that every year. But this time, it's actually different. So Ponzi of America is heading out on the road. Florida, Texas, Pennsylvania, California, to talk to the candidates and activists and voters. And offer some light criticism of the politicians who are different. It's a political conversation for anyone who's not ready to give up or go insane. Sure, sometimes you see the news, and you want to throw your phone at them, but you never have really. Coward. Because despite all the noise, the lies, and the cynicism, ordinary people are pushing back. So much is at stake. This is who we are. It's time to work. Now. Pod Save America, four specials, October 12th. Last call for democracy. Get on good.
No, I missed it. All right, for all those watching, definitely we're done. We're just making sure that you get it, that you got to go the extra mile in anything you do, whether it is spiritually, physically, relationship, intellectual, financially. So these are all the things you do. Booyah.